Good morning, we're here with Dr. Leeman and we're here to answer some frequently asked questions. So one of our frequently asked questions is, I keep clearing my throat, is this normal?
That is a great question. So the answer to the question is no, okay? The two most common reasons why I see that patients will come in for habitual throat clearing, constant throat clearing, is either due to postnasal drainage, which your nose does make about a liter and a half of mucus a day, but it should be thin and you should be able to swallow it without having that sensation. Another thing could be potentially reflux, heartburn that comes up because of swelling in the throat that you can perceive as having to try to clear your throat. The best advice I can give a patient out there is if they have this issue to come in, make a consult, we'll be able to sort through the issues that are causing this and get this better for you. I'm 100% confident in that. We'll see you soon. Be blessed.